I'm about to get my COVID-19 shot. I'm a school teacher, and so I just feel like it's my civil duty to get vaccinated. It's not something that I just come to the conclusion of, that, oh, hey, you know what, I'm gonna go get vaccinated tomorrow because media's telling me to. I've been through COVID not once, but twice, and second time was a lot worse, and it scared me. It's just best to get it versus not getting it.